In today's video, we're building another common suggest ranger. Can you build a 12.3 liter V12 and makes over 5000 horsepower? I said okay, but it's gonna be a slight modification. Instead of 12 liters, we're gonna do 7 liters, but the other speculation is this thing has to make over 5000 horsepower. You probably saw the thumbnail or the title, or both. So you know exactly what we're gonna get up to. So yeah, enjoy, get yourself some coffee, sit down, and thank you for your time. Let's go! So quickly setting up the engine, and we are gonna be doing a 4 turbo setup, which is a very interesting turbo setup, because we have to run the standard geometry. Rear housings, so that's a bit annoying, but hey, that's whatever. And look at that, we're almost at 4000 horsepower with minimal. So yeah, only on 1 bar boost, which is kind of crazy. And that's for getting, okay, now, yo, that's a lot of horsepower, god damn. Let's see. There we go, over 5000. I'm gonna actually see if we can make 10,000 or close to it. As I've got a theory it can. So 6000 horsepower now and so on. But anyways, if you have any engine suggestions or any ideas you would love to throw down in the comment section, it would be absolutely awesome, and thank you in advance if you do, but also thank you for watching this video so far. It's been good. I've been enjoying making videos lately, and it's also been pretty crazy too, given that I've built quite a few engines, and also given that we've grown the channel a boatload, damn, almost 700 subscribers, which is yeah, that's kind of crazy. I'm trying to get to 1,000 by the end of the year as of today, which is 17th of October 17th 24. I would love to get to 1,000 by the end of the year, but we'll see. But anyways, thank you for listening to my rambling, and let's get back to this engine, because it's pretty crazy. Thank you. So looking at this thing, we are making 9,063 horsepower. It's gonna get a little tougher now because we are running out of room in terms of reliability. And also the other thing we're running out of room is our turbocharger. As you see, we're already pushing our turbine really hard, our compressor really hard. So those two things in combination with almost 3.6 bar boost, which I'll probably do the conversion throw it up on the screen here. But that's a holy amount of boost. That's kind of crazy if you're talking about just straight boost. So yeah, and our exhaust is a little bit knackered, but you know, we can fix that always. So okay, so let's see. Can I get a little more out of it without? Okay, so that's our main issue here. So I think I can maybe decrease our compression a little bit, increase our cam profile a little bit, because I do think, okay, it doesn't want to work. Okay, let's put that back to 8.5. so maybe we should lower the RPM rev limiter to put the con rods a little more at ease, because those things are our current problem, and also our pistons are actually our problem, which that's dumb, but you know, whatever. Let's see, can I get a little lower with it? Okay. Yes, I can. So I think this engine is not gonna make more power, but don't keep on trying. It's got a feeling it's gonna keep on breaking. Let's see if I maybe do. It's hard to decide. Maybe a little bigger, or a little lower RPM, as I said. Maybe a little more cam profile. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's not doing much. Okay. Okay. I think. Yeah. It's not really one working. Oh my goodness, okay, this engine does not want to place. A little less fuel is not going to work. I'm actually stumped. I'm going to leave it where it is because I can't make more power out of it. But anyways, we're going to do two dyno runs. Look at that beautiful engine. One looking at the engine and one looking at the graph. Let's see what this thing sounds like. Hope it's good. Thank you. This thing sounds absolutely beautiful. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you for the engine suggestion. And if you have any other engine suggestions or like to see any more of these types of video, hit that subscribe button and smash that like button. But that's all from me for today. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye bye.